Okay, where were we on this? Okay, where were we? Open up, I see. This laptop is extremely slow. I really want to move this project to my desktop, but not too sure how. Come on, open up. Open says me. Sure, taking a sweet damn time. This computer was damn slow. I figure out what's going on with it. Me spyware or some stuff like that. Yeah, I'm expanding. It's because my computer is a piece of crap. Okay, let's see here. Where was that from there? you're on the spot. Where is it? Okay, there's my amazing formula. All right. Enough calculated distance. One line. Just gonna check on my YouTube to see. Yeah, it is fun. John Vance. Okay, let's see here. Now we can calculate distance from origin. Maybe we can make this more robust for my body. Making it so that it can calculate any distance, just in case I get a calculate distance from a different place. taking a lot right now? Cool. Hope it goes real well. Nice. Welcome to the stream, everybody. Okay, let's see here. What's that? Let's go do some Unity stuff for a bit. Take a break from coding and do some Unity stuff. Okay. Why is this buggering me up? Rename that. That's not a good name for a button. Yeah. Object. Button object. Button object. Come on. Oh, I hate when my computer's being so slow. But now they're going to there. I do that right. Oh. I want this button to do something and that. Search and collect. What am I looking for? I forgot. Ah, here we go. There we go. I gotta rename that because that's the wrong spelling. Rename. Okay. Now I'm getting somewhere. Why did you guys get the wrong script on it? Rename that. There we go. Okay. That's good. Now, let's see here. We need a text component for this right here. Inside this here. Okay. We'll refactor once we're get this cleaned up here in a bit. Public game object text class. Core. I forget how to do that. Google search for. Okay, thanks for the help there, Ashman. It's here. I forget how to do that. How was it that you
Saying get to new emails.
One from a
and one from whatever this is.
Hello there, I'm Jimmy Vegas, and this is how to make a 2D clickus. Hello there, I'm... If you'd want it to be transparent or translucent, so anything you put after a double forward slash, this function, and then we open close bracket, you have nothing more, because this... Drag and drop that button object into the and we'll call it button script. So hold control, press S. Now, if we have... And because we just want this...
How did I do that before?
Hello there, I'm Jimmy Vegas. This is how to create a 2D click-style game in Unity, and welcome to episode 3. So this time we're going to carry on, and we're going to create some text with a capital T. And remember, it is case-sensitive.
Okay, so I do it. Okay. Ah, damn fat fingers. Yeah, come. Bye. And it's hard for me to see. Get component. Okay. Damn, it's hard for me to see. Text though, I'm just text. Oh, this is wrong brackets. Okay, I see. Wrong brackets. Okay. And using Unity engine. Decade is a problem. Decade to the problem.
So we do have to make sure everything is right here. So obviously, G and C aren't getting permanent capitalized. The variable we've stated here has to be exactly the same as we've displayed up here. Then we have, again, if we've done it right, we should see text changes color, which means that is exactly right. Then dot text, and that's a lowercase t, and we make that equals, and now we can place our text here. And we can do double quotes, and let's type the word cookies with a colon and a space. Then after the second double quote here, we do plus, and then we can place our cookie count. Or we can actually use an internal version. Now, I like to use internal versions for things with static in them, simply because when we attach this script to an object, we know it appears here in the inspector panel because we did it with our button object here. And we can see it here, and we can see the text box here actually displays as an item within the component. When we use the word static, it does not display here. So I like to always have it displayed because I like to be able to see real time what's going on. That said, if we go back to our script and to our variables, if we do public, and then int, and let's call it internal cookie, semicolon. So here we have the text plus internal cookie, semicolon. And hopefully at this point, we should notice that internal cookie has never been defined as anything because there's nothing here to say internal cookie is equal to cookie count. So we need to put that before cookie display. Internal cookie equals cookie count semicolon. And let's save that script. Head back to Unity, and we should hopefully have no errors. Perfect. What we need to do is let's detach the we'll create a new game object just for now. So game object, create entity, right click. And rename. Let's just call it something real simple. Mechanics object. And let's attach global cookie. So as we can see over here, although we've declared three variables, we only see the two. And that's because, like I say, the static one doesn't appear here, but I like to have the internal version. So cookie display, let's create a game object just like this title text here, which I'm going to turn back on now. Then, game object, UI, text. So let's set this text similar to this over here. Let's change it to white. Let's make it much bigger. Let's have 30. Let's stretch like so. Place it about there. Equals cookie count set. The text plus internal cookie. Semicolon, and hopefully at this point we should notice that internal cookie has never been defined as anything because there's nothing here to say internal cookie is equal to cookie count, so we need to put that before cookie display. Internal cookie equals cookie count semicolon, and let's save that script. Head back to Unity. Display. internal. This, that, internal.
Fucking small. Oh. I want to do some refactoring after I'm done getting everything working. A lot of refactoring. Give you a void update, but probably not gonna need it. Okay, that's looking good. Okay, let's see here. What's next? I guess to test it. I think testing it would be a good idea. Yes, testing would be a good idea. Test. Do I save it? No, I didn't save it. God damn it. Oh, I hate this error. Yeah, it's here. thing to test things out. Oh shit, I forgot to do something. I forgot to do something. Dang. Okay. Gotta fix that. Why is it going up by 2? Oh, that's strange. Must be something going on there. But it's working! It's working! Maybe it's just clicking too fast. Maybe they're under test. Maybe it's just clicking too fast. Something going on there. Wonder what happened if I changed this to 0.5. Bang. Goddamn slow computer, fuck's sake, cocksucker. You're gonna be pissed right off. Shouldn't be doing that to me. It has to load. And it's being damn slow about it. What's going on here? I forget how to do that. But okay. Control save. I'm thinking that's a truncation error that's making it click up by two. Okay, let's see. Still going up by two. What the hell? Why can't I go up by two? Oh, here we go. 0.5 F. We'll save. That's more like it. That is more like it. Excellent. Excellent, 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 excellent. I am doing sweet. Okay, now we should do the directions, eh? So we can switch directions when we're looking for stuff. Okay. Okay, let's start with the north button. And we'll put the switch in. that, or seriously make each one of those a function? Oh, that'd be annoying. I don't think I have to do that. Yeah, I might have to do that. Okay. Boom. Okay, you got north, east, west, south. Up, down. Turn it green. Clarice. Dang. Rookie mistake. Oh, so I can press my insert button. Insert button. No. No. God damn it. I'm gonna turn the light because I'm getting... And I'm gonna have a drink. Okay. If I wanted to It's being slow again. How horrible. Goddamn slow fucking cocksucker. Okay. Okay, that should do it. Steve, run. Let's see if that picks the fucking thing so I can go different directions. Hooray! See if these all work. Oh, this is sick. Oh, this is sick. This is amazing. Oh, that's beautiful. It's beautiful. I am hungry, therefore I shall eat. What? Oh yeah, that's nice. I got snacks. Oops. Okay. I think I need something to identify the distance from origin on here. Where did that new text box go? Fucking insert fucking cocksucker. Hi, Ma. How you doing? Good. I'm doing a live stream right now. I'm live streaming my development. Live streaming my development here.
Look what Jay bought me. Blueberries.
Oh my goodness. My check is here. I got a text to go to work.
Huh?
My check is here. I got a text to go to work. Nope. Nothing. Oh, that may have been my so running twice.
What?
I figure out why I was running twice there. Okay. Why are you bugging me right now? There, okay, that's it for stats. I'm not talking to you. Online.
Don't talk to me like that. I need it. No, where you want it, baby. Come here. Baby boy. Don't you? This is going in the beans. That's gonna cook only one. A nice slow 250.
You're ruining my stream. I have to quit the stream now.